Welcome to HydroSym Tutorials. This video is about how to draw connection lines to connect the ports of elements. Connection lines are smart. Once created, they stay connected when moving elements within your design. A standard connection line connects two ports. You summon a connection line by the icon in the sidebar, or use its short key C. Select a port. The connection line starts here with a bright blue square. Now direct the line with your mouse. The gray dashed line is a preview. Left-click at every turn to secure the line this far. The small squares indicate your turning points. Once you reach your designated port, right-click the port to secure the line as a whole. The connection line is final now and turns orange. Let's delete and do it again, because this is important basic knowledge. The fast way to summon a connection line is with short key C. Select a port and start drawing your line from here. Left-click your mouse at every turn to secure. And once you're there, right-click on the port to finish. Instead of drawing a connection line by yourself, HydroSym will suggest a preview line in gray if you summon a connection line and then select two ports. Adjust and redraw to your liking by working your way backwards to the first port. Again, the line begins at a bright blue square. Please note that this is now at the last selected port. And for good reason, because now you don't have to go all the way back to the first port, which is not that far in this example, but in larger schematics this really is a helpful feature. Once you're done, right-click to accept and finalize your line. Another way to connect two ports is to draw a new connection line onto a pre-existing other one. For quick, straight connection lines, if possible in your design, start with the port, then end anywhere on the line. This allows you to draw less precise and is a real time saver when connecting multiple ports to the same line. But if you want to connect to a specific point on a connection line, start exactly there, on that point, on the line, then end on the port. This orange dot is a connection node and is needed to properly connect two lines. If you connected two lines and there's no connection node to be seen, please make sure you didn't accidentally draw two separate lines partly over each other. Alright, this is all the information you need to draw any connection line you want. Also, the few options that haven't come up in this video yet, like a line-to-line connection, or even a connection line to a random point in the canvas. Now beware, this gray end dot is not a connection node and it won't come up in any print or export. Just two more subjects to go. But first let's create some space. So the first is how to create an oblique connection line. Summon a connection line, then deselect the ortho function down here, or use short key O. Select the first port, and then walk up to the second port or line as explained before. The last is how to change a line's appearance. Open the connection line properties by selecting a line and go to Properties or use Alt plus Enter. Then adjust the line to your liking in the bottom part, along with many other options in the Properties window, so feel free to explore. So here we are, we're done now. Thank you for watching. If you'd like to learn more, please watch our other tutorials. And if you have any questions, please don't hesitate to contact our team or visit our support area on the Paro website.